Oh, you again. Hi. Okay, we'll get back to you. You stay right there. How's everybody doing? Hey, hello. Wow, here we are. One more time. Feels like Groundhog's Day again.
Just even saying that.
It does. It does. You know, but lucky for all of us, I'm in a band that is going back on the road. I have gigs. So this might be the last Why Not for a very long time. So let's try and have a good time tonight because it's a special, special rousing edition because this weekend is Annie Bayless's birthday. Her birthday weekend starts now. I didn't want to do this. She wanted to do this.
Oh.
So this is my birthday gift to her, and I shaved my mustache. Oh, it's another
gift, though.
So yeah, for anybody out there that's unemployed and doesn't have, you know, the funds to buy gifts for your girlfriend or your wife, just grow a mustache, and then you can just take it away as a gift. Everybody wins. It's been a weird, bizarre week. A lot of family in the hospital. All good things, but we're here to forget for a little bit. So Annie has some requests. I'm going to get to them. I have a bunch of requests from other people. I'm going to try and get to most of those. She has veto rights tonight. She's never had veto rights.
No, I haven't. Well,
you always veto everything. So I'm going to get started with one of Annie's requests. Mm-mm-mm.
I don't remember requesting
this.
Anything. Okay, let's see.
Okay. We'll find out.
I'm not even drinking
anymore. I know.
How do I know? Okay.
Are you, whenever you're ready, this is just your show. I'm just. Are you ready?
Okay. Talk more dad rock.
More dad rock, okay.
Take me to your bed, will you lay me down till I'm here?
ended up with nothing but scars. Scars became the lessons that we gave to our children after the war. There ain't nothing but the truth up on Magnolia Mountain where nobody ever dies. Steady your soul and ease your worry, they got room for you. Lie to me like I lie to you. Calm me down until the morning comes. And if the morning don't come, will you lie to me? Will you take me to your bed? Will you lay me down till I'm heavy like the rocks on the river bend? Let my Savior make. Now you remember the question.
I didn't know you were, but yeah.
I'd like to thank T-Bird for letting me borrow this hummingbird. It's a nice guitar from a nice neighbor. You guys still there? Mm-hmm. Everybody's celebrating Annie's birthday with me?
No.
Mm. All right. I got two requests. The first one, you know who you are. The second one, this is for Dennis. If it doesn't work, we're gonna blame Dennis.
Situation stable, I cut the cable
thank you, Dennis, for that suggestion of I want a new drug. I'm not sure if it translates to a guy on acoustic guitar, but I do love the song and the sentiment. So.
Do you know Steppin' Razor?
Do I know Steppin' Razor?
I don't know what that is.
You don't know what Steppin' Razor is?
Maybe I do. You don't know how bad I am at names of songs.
You know what it is.
Okay, probably.
I would need a monetary refreshment.
Zach gave you $50.
$50 for Steppin' Razor?
Yeah.
Right? For real?
Yeah.
If you wanna live, you treat me good. If you wanna live, you better treat me good, yeah. I'm a walking razor, don't you watch my size, I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. I'm like a stepping razor, don't you watch my size, I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. If you are a bullet, better treat me good. If you are a bully, you treat me like you should. I'm like a walking razor, won't you watch my size? I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. I'm like a stepping razor, don't you watch my size? I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. And if you are a Chucky, you better treat me good. If you are Chucky, you better treat me like you should. I'm like a walking razor, don't you watch my size, I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. I'm like a stepping razor, don't you watch my size, I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. I'm like a walking razor, don't you watch my size, I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. I'm like a stepping razor, don't you watch my size, I'm dangerous, I'm dangerous. Thank you, Zach. And Annie did remember it. Yeah. Oh, I love that song. Peter Tosh. We actually did a gig in Jamaica. Humphreys played many years ago. And Andrew Tosh, Peter Tosh's son, showed up. And we convinced him to come out and play Legalize It, which is a famous tune that his father wrote. And we're walking on stage literally to play the song. And we look at him and go, what key do we play the song? He goes, the original key my father did. So we just guessed C. We guessed right.
I wonder if he knew.
He didn't know. He didn't have to know. He's a Tosh. All right, so moving on. You guys still there? Mm-hmm. Okay. Kyle requested this song like 3 times, and he donated money a couple times. And 2 days ago, he donated $1 to remind me that he paid me to do this. So I'm gonna do an abridged version for you. Part of the reason I'm not a fan of this song is because it just sounds like a bunch of other songs, and I'm gonna explain to you right here why. But for you, Kyle, we hope you appreciate it. Control.
I can't get to sleep. I think about the implications. I'm driving in too deep. Possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations. Perhaps I'll be alright. I know it's just imagination. Day after day it reappears. Night after night my heartbeat shows.
Thank you, Kyle, for reminding me. Appreciate it. Ah, man. A couple good requests. I gotta get to this one first. Alexis requested this. She wanted to give a shout out to everybody at the Virginia Tech and the Boulder. Just not to forget about those people and this is a quarantine song, so I'm going to also throw this one, if Alexis doesn't mind, to my boy Chris Myers, because he's quarantined right now, but he's feeling good. I was texting with him today. He can smell, so now he can smell me. Next time I see him, I'm going to make sure he can smell me. Oh, I miss him. But Alexis, thank you for suggesting this. I think Annie approves. We'll find out. Empty pockets, frozen feet. No one's walking down the street. It's not that often I can't feel your heartbeat. To stop and ask myself if I can breathe. I'm looking for a way around. Looking for a way to wait out. Looking for a way to make it out alive. And I'll see you when I see you. Improves.
I love that one.
Oh. It's kind of crazy because it's been about a year to the week, I think, that we put that song out. And we're still...
still,
still in my pajamas. Oh, man.
Imagine if you cut the mustache the whole year. That'd be kind of awesome.
Would it?
I don't know.
Let's,
I don't know.
Let's talk about that.
You after with the mustache
after it on paper looks good, and then week 7, I come in for the smooch, and it's gross. So, you know what? Speaking of smooch, I'd like to get my main squeeze up here. You got to do a tune, right? It's the birthday girl. She's wearing this sweatshirt. The other day, she was wearing this. And I looked at it and I was like, oh my God, I ripped that song off. I didn't write that. And I looked at it, I thought it was some yoga sweatshirt that you'd find at like a yoga shop. And it turns out that Annie actually had this made.
No, I didn't.
You didn't?
No, I bought it from Pickles and Biscuits on Etsy.
Okay. But they're referring to an Opry song, right?
For sure.
Oh, sweet. Okay. So for a minute I was like, oh shit. I totally stole that and didn't know. So anyway, that's some good merch,
made,
Sam.
She made some good merch.
Yeah.
For sure. Right. I bought it. We haven't done this one last year. I don't know why I'm so talkative tonight.
You are super talkative. You okay? You got some stuff? Let's,
no,
let's,
I don't
what
know.
Else do you want to talk about?
Nothing.
It's
let's
your
go.
Birthday
Nobody
week.
Nobody wants to hear this. Let's go.
I think you do. All right, well.
An A's.
What are you drinking, Lucy?
I don't know. Bread and biscuit.
Okay. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Crossing her legs is funny. She looks down her nose at money. She gets it on like the Easter Bunny. She's my baby and I'm her honey. Never gonna let her go.
Well, he ain't got laid in a month of Sundays. Caught him once and he was sniffing my undies. He ain't too sharp, but he gets things done. Drinks his wine like it's oxygen. He's my baby. Of ourselves, well, they end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, wear the big door prize. We're gonna spy our noses right off of our faces. It won't mean nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes.
Like a sailor when she shaves her legs. She takes a licking and keeps on ticking. Never gonna let her go.
Well, he's got more balls than a big brass monkey. He's a whacked-out weirdo and a love bug junkie. Sly as a fox, crazy as a loon. Payday comes and he's a-howling at the moon. He's my baby and I don't mean baby. And I'll never fucking let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spy our noses right off of our faces. It won't be nothing but a big old heart dancing in our eyes. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow.
it's all us. Honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spy our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts fixing in our eyes. Won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes.
Spot of ourselves.
Excellent.
Good. Mm-hmm. You should stay.
You
can just sit.
I'll just stay. I don't know if I'm gonna sing it though.
You don't have to. You know, it's just no one's watching anyway. All 17 people tuned in.
They left.
They left. All 17 people were. Wait a minute, he's wearing his pajamas again in his basement.
Still drinking wine. It is wine spent.
Yeah. Quarantine.
Yep.
2021. Where are we? Oh, yeah, the other one. So Abe requested some Little Feet, and this one in particular. Justin also requested Little Feet, or the most awesome Annie story ever. And what do you want?
What?
Little Feet or the most awesome Annie story ever?
Little Feet,
okay.
For sure.
I was just going to tell one about partying with the Cubs after the World Series. But...
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Thank God I was drinking that, and that was so much fun.
You were like an animal let out of a cage.
Yeah, well, I was. That was a wild
animal. All right. So this one goes out to Justin and Abe. Snow. I'm drunk and I'm dirty, and don't you know I'm still willing. I was out on the road late at night. I seen my pretty Alice in every headlight. Alice, Dallas, Alice. And I've been from Tucson to Tucson, should be the town of Palm, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, driven the back roads I wouldn't get away. And if you give me by the wind, brought by the sea, and my head stowed in, and I'm still on my feet, and I'm still willing. Smuggled some smokes and folks from Mexico, bait by the sun, every time I go to Mexico, and I'm still. Should be a town of palm, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, driven the back roads of one getaway. And if you give me alright, moving on. Did we lose everybody? Okay, let's see here. Gareth requested What the Night Brings, a song that Jeff Austin wrote. And I've never played it without Jeff, so I will try it for Gareth. And that's all I got. to say about that. I woke up on the other side of town. I'm not sure how I got here, but I got here anyhow. Been just a bit dark all day long, one wing for certain. Could have been an easy rocker. She's the devil and praise the saints. Little bit of an easy rocker all the way. Jacks on parade, march by my window. I can see them leaving now. New habits might catch on this spring. One thing's for certain, what then that brings. I could have been an easy rocker. A little bit of an easy rocker all the way. It's a little easier each time, as I'm reminded of all. It's a little easier on me as I'm reminded of the man I used to be. Beat back my patience for this day. Not sure how I got here, but I got here. My rearrangements for this part, one thing's for certain, what the night brings. Could have been an easy rocker, choose the devil and praise the saints, little bit of an easy rocker.
Actually just got this picture
framed
from 30 dB at Shuba's, St. Patrick's Day. I remember Jeff flew out and I took the month off drinking. And it was St. Patrick's Day. And the Pope gave a papal dispensation because of the holiday. So he and I got so hammered that on the 18th we had another show. But I had to have a couple beers just to play the game. And that's my memory of that night. While we're looking at photos, I found this one too. This one is, I'm not going to let my kids see it because it's going to make them think it's okay to like grow your hair out and turn into a hippie. Because God knows how that's going to end. All right, well, thank you, Gareth, for that. Do we have time for two more? It's the Annie birthday show.
You tell me.
Oh, you're real funny. Oh, she's back. Oh, yeah, she's back. Never left. All right, so.
Nemo, End of the Road, Red Room, anything Dylan. Those were requests.
Okay, well. I've got a list of requests that people already paid me to do, so I'm going to get to those. No offense to you, but keep them coming. This one, my friend Dre from Colorado requested, there's a fish
tribute album coming out to help everybody at Jam Bass, and they asked me to do this, and I said no a couple times, and then Mickle emailed me with some Catholic guilt. I don't even know if he's Catholic, but anyway, so I did this, and the version that's on the album coming out is going to sound way better because Mike Rackey plays pedal steel on it, and he's like shining all over it. So just imagine some shining Racky. I spoke your name for many days, pronouncing it in several. Came over and show's over. Gigs canceled due to lack of advertising funds. Wow, I still got a lot on the set list. Do you mind pulling a Miller Lite out of the fridge?
No.
Yeah, just for the carbonation? Alright. I think everyone's still there, and if they aren't, they chose wisely. So, a good friend of mine, Brendan Devane, who actually made that movie, he had a good friend in hospice named Marty. So, this one goes out to Marty. Oh man, it's a heavy week. I got a shit ton of requests that are all heavy. So, let's try and do a toast to all of them. So she woke up from where she was, lying still, said I gotta do something about where we're going. train. Step out of the driving rain, maybe. Run through the darkness in the night. My senior year in high school, Adam Budney convinced me to try out for the musical because we'd have an excuse to go out on school nights and talk to girls. I auditioned with that song and I got the lead role. And I'm terrible. And Budney got one line. It was, "Lower the drawbridge." That was it. And I had to fucking learn all this. I had to go in on Saturday mornings and learn dance steps and wear like costumes. And so anyway, every time I hear that song, I think of Adam Budney. But Brendan, that was for you. All right, moving on. while we're on this guitar, I got to do this one for... Where is it? Her name is...
Joel said, surprisingly good job with that running to stand still, Brendan.
Oh, Joel. You're starting a shit-talking battle? I wish I could read the side text we have with Humphrey's side text, because we had some good Joel stabs. He had some good ones, too. All right, so Cheryl, her dog died, Nellie, and she requested this song. I'm going to do as much of it as I can. So, thank you, Cheryl, for the request.
Snipping out of here would go. It's the best old hound dog I ever best old hound dog I ever did. Oh, that old King was a friend of mine. Never knew a dog that was half as fine. I may find one, he never do know, cause I still got a long way to go.
Got past the Annie Vito. She hates Neil Young.
I didn't know what song you were playing. It's
for a good cause. Oh, I want to go back to talking shit about Joel. But we gotta move on. Penelope, I don't know if you're paying attention or it's past your bedtime, but your mom requested, Jenna requested this for you. I got a lot of requests I'm going to try and get to. I don't have the lyrics to this, so if I forget it, Penelope, you can blame your mother. So.
Wooden wisdom used to visit now and then, cause I wasn't talking, I was listening. The overthinking tendency is a burden here. The instance is a technicality, I'll forgive. I know
$300 for no request? This song's for Wyatt.
Wyatt, why aren't you my friend?
Wow. Yeah, Wyatt, I will buy you a steak dinner. So what's the song for Wyatt?
He didn't request one.
Oh man, that Wyatt is, I'm gonna make a t-shirt. Sam, let's make a Wyatt shirt. All right, well, I'm going to tack this Wyatt onto this. So, Rebecca requested this song. It's a Zeppelin song. and I can't sing like Robert Plant. And you're about to find out why. So she challenged me to play this. I'm going to tag it to Mindy. Mindy requested something for Larry Myers, who passed away today. So the songs that she requested, I just didn't think were appropriate. But this one, Mindy, I hope will make sense. What do you think about Larry? And Wyatt. Man.
Oh,
man.
His message was for getting him through, I think, like,
oh,
the last year.
This one's for you.
All
right, well, okay. So I'm going to do a fake version of this song because no one can sing like Robert Plant. So I'm just going to...
Leaves are falling all around. Time was on my way. Such a pleasant stay. Now it's time for me to go. The autumn moon lights my way. And now I smell the rain and with it pain and heading my way. Sometimes I grow so tired.
Hopefully that worked for all of you. Man, we are out of time, but I got a couple more requests. Annie, are you okay with one more?
Yeah.
Okay, there were a couple last minutes that came in like 30 minutes ago. I'm not sure if I can get to those. In the future, don't wait till 7 p.m. or 8 p.m. I am going to play a request from me. If I can find the words.
Is it because it's not labeled?
Okay, she talks shit because it's not labeled.
No, that would drive me so crazy.
This is for Andy. Well, I hope that I don't fall in love with you. Falling in love just makes me blue. Well, the music plays and you display your heart for me to see. I had a beer and now I hear you calling out. Should I offer you a chair? Well, if you sit down with this old clown, take this hound and drink it before the evening's gone away. I think that we could make it. And I hope that I don't fall in love with you. Well, the night does funny things inside of me. These old tomcat feelings you don't understand. Well, I turn around and look at you. You light a cigarette. I wish I had the guts to bum one, but we haven't met. And I hope that I don't fall in love with you. I can see that you are lonesome just like me. And it's being late, you like some company. Well, I turn around and look at you. You look back at me. The guy you're with, he's up and split the chair next to you's free. I'll have another stout. Well, I turn around and look at you. You're nowhere to be found. I search the place for your lost face. Cause I'll have another round. And I think that I just fell. Happy birthday, Annie.
I love you. Thank you.
That's a Tom Waits song. That used to be our song. And then we got married and we were going to dance to that for our first dance. We're like, I can't believe it's not a good first dance song. But anyway. Okay, so we're out of time. I got to get to... Ryan requested Sailing by Christopher Cross. I don't know if you guys want that. We can end with something else. Sinai requested something by the Beatles. I don't know if I can get that. She wanted Rain. I love you, Sinai, but there's so many better songs. So, how about this? You guys pick Sailing, Christopher Cross, or the Beatles. And let me know. Or it's like crickets. This one's for Wyatt. Yeah. Oh man, my man Wyatt.
Sailing, 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 Beatles. I'm sailing, Nemo, Beatles, sailing. Beatles, sailing, rain, birds.
sounds like sailing, right? Too far to paradise, at least it's not for me. And if the wind is right, you can sail away and find tranquility. Oh, this can do miracles. Just you wait and see if you fucking believe in me. It's not far to never, never let no reason to pretend. Right, you can find the joy of innocence again. Oh, this can do a miracle. Just you wait and see. Believe me. Sail takes me away. She gave me the
word.
No,
I did. Three more.
No.
People said Nemo. People said Humphreys. That's why we're here.
I was going to do You and You Alone for Annie for her birthday. And I can see right now she's like, she's already like.
That's not true at all. That's all.
No,
we don't
do that. Maybe that's it.
No.
We're out of time.
Got time for
it. Is that it?
All night.
She's over here. She's not drinking, so she's back here like. And I'm like, starting to feel it. I'm back. I shaved. All right, well, I love y'all. Thank you very much for tuning in. I'm going to play one song for my wife for her birthday. And then, as you were. Try and step into another kind of shoe, lying right behind. He might be a little that open line. Me, but more of you will I hope that as he grew. What if she would maybe look like you? So beautiful that I. They grow slower than the wind blows, faster as each day goes by. When they're old enough to run, they'll walk away one day, and I would have you back. Till then I can share, I'll wait for when. Because I told you so became a reason. To know is to impose, and life is what's been chosen, but not by you and not by me. And so then we watch them come and go, and as quietly they grow into someone just like you. I hope and I. I can only say so many times that I won't ever let you down until I show you. When they're old enough to run, they'll walk away one day, and I would have you back. Till then I can share, I'll wait for when there's time to spare, but it always goes. Pass me and straight to you, I understand, cause I would too. You should be the first to know that all I need is you and you alone. Cheers, everybody. Be safe.
Thanks, friends.